If you want to know more about the specific tools I use, check out the links in the description down below. They are links to where you can purchase them, a US store, a European store, and also mostly worldwide shipping via Amazon. Now, I also have a link in the description down to a video series I did on this build, a couple separate parts that go on into a lot more detail, and also have some voiceover for some of the specific parts about the build itself. Also, on my channel, I have a lot more other videos like these, so feel free to check those out as well.